Would you like some cake while we're waiting?
My name's Matt Miller. I worked for Marvel Comics years back. But on the advice of Stan Lee's, I went off and did my own thing with Miller World. He said, I think you'll be quite good at this. And then I sold my company to Netflix. And what's awesome about that is I'm going to do tons of these shows.
There's definitely a darkness to it that I love.
Well, I was interested to pick his brain because he's got a twisted way of thinking. When I first read these comics, I was like, whoa, this guy does not pull any punches. I mean, he really goes for it.
Jupiter's Legacy is boomers versus millennials. Superheroes have been around your entire life, but they're all just maintaining their corrupt status quo. And that's what the millennials are starting to ask.
What good is setting an example if no one ever follows it?
Because it's the right thing.
Jupiter's Legacy is really different to any other superhero thing that I've ever seen or read before, because it's a drama as well as a really cool superhero show.
It's always quite emotional, a set visit. It's never not exciting. The thing that's weird is something that was two-dimensional becoming three-dimensional. You can walk inside your own thoughts, which is quite an odd experience, you know? Gibbs, what do you think?
I like it.
People sometimes say they want the book to be better, but I want the material to be elevated, you know? And it has been. I think this looks really good. Everybody's into it. Everybody's good at their job. And the actors all look brilliant. You know, they look like they've just been cut out of the page. Well, Frank Quitely is the artist of comic books. He can't believe it. I mean, he's almost weeping. The costume designer, Liz Wolfe, she just did such a wonderful, wonderful job with this. Walking around, you shake hands with everybody. It was a bit like Prince Charles. It was really fun, really, really exciting. Jupiter's Legacy feels like a big summer movie. The world's desperate for something like this just now. We're bringing exactly what people want to see, and it's absolutely beautiful. I love it.